Back comes Camp. Moving up on the play is Hall. It's a 2-on-1. Justin Hall scores. Short-handed. And Hall has his first.
Now you've got in the middle. Stutzla's got a foot race going here with Hall. Hall wins the battle, and that one slides underneath. As you can see, Murray trying to slide her across in desperation. David Camp is looking.
McCann got a step on Lassie Thompson. Scores! Two short-handed goals in rapid fire.
To create some separation. Look at the four white sweaters in deep. Now you got Chris Tierney. He goes and forces Kerfoot. That creates the space to the outside, and there's just an excellent job of getting that open lane, keeping your legs moving, making sure you got the Lassie Thompson out of the way, and this one underneath the arm.
And it'll come back to Brody, and Riley shooting it right on the rebound. Here is Brody, a wraparound score by T.J. Brody.
Kerfoot with some patience there. Brody makes the pass, but then continues down. And you can see Murray gets tied up with Shabbat. His old player is battling with John Tavares in front. And watch Shabbat. He doesn't have his hand on his stick. He pushes his goalie to the other side. And Brody on the backhand, a bit of a difficult play, goes off this.
Off the pass for Dermott. But ahead it goes. It's a breakaway for William. Nylander scores.
In. He's on the sideboard. Watch the middle of the ice. You make one good outlet pass, he's gone. A little shuffle with his feet. Now he's got so much speed that speed just simply takes Murray's movement right out of the equation. No hesitation at all. Keeps his legs moving and a quick, determined play.
Sandin, McKayev. And here is Jason Spezza wide to fires. Lead up scores. Ilya McKayev.
Coming in, give the second unit the first chance, and they take full advantage of it. Shot off the side of the net, good response by Kasha. No chance at all for Murray, and the puck has been finding McKayev all night long, and here a gaping wide open net off of a nice pass.
Turned back by Zoo. Hands it off to Nylander. Nylander now on a 6-game point streak, scores again. William Nylander.
By Rasmus Sandin, that spreads the Ottawa Senators out. Nice little cyclic play. Now Tavares goes back to the middle, draws two guys with him. And for Matt Murray, you saw there, he had no idea where that puck was. Look at all the bodies in front. A couple of flybys as McKayev right in his eye.